Talvolta la realtà si è veramente una distorsione. Con questa nuova tecnica di analisi strutturale abbiamo veramente fatto un passo in avanti rispetto alle tecniche di distorsione. Ma sentiamo adesso un parere dei nostri colleghi di oltreoceano.
Good afternoon, my name is Professor Cynthia Wong. I'm an anesthesiologist at Northwestern University in Chicago, Illinois, in the United States. I'd like to spend a few minutes talking to you about epidural analgesia for labor. In the beginning, analgesia was maintained by intermittent top-up doses by the anesthesiologist. The first improvement was the introduction of the continuous infusion pump. This resulted in more continuous analgesia for the patient, less need for top-up doses by the anesthesiologist, and of course, better patient satisfaction. The disadvantage of the technique was that more drug or local anesthetic was consumed, and this resulted in more dense analgesia. In fact, several studies comparing the continuous infusion to intermittent bolus technique found that there was an increased risk of instrumental vaginal delivery. The next improvement in epidural analgesia was the introduction of patient-controlled epidural analgesia, or PCEA. This was once again a bolus technique, except that the bolus was administered by the patient and not by the anesthesiologist. More recently, our institution and several other institutions around the world have experimented with a novel technique, which I've called program intermittent epidural bolus. With this technique, the epidural pump is programmed to administer regular boluses of local anesthetic opioid solution instead of a continuous infusion. I think program intermittent epidural bolus is the wave of the future. Software or pump manufacturers will now reprogram their epidural software to allow anesthesiologists to make use of this technique. We are continually improving our epidural maintenance techniques, and this is our next step forward.
Thank you. The PIEB technique may be significantly improved by the association of the patient-controlled epidural analgesia, PCEA, pump. Both of the two pumps, one programmed as PIEB, the other as PCEA, may be easily put together in a portable and light bag which the parturient can easily bring with her while walking at any time during labor. This combined technique constitutes a new technique with a double pump and a double local anesthetic concentration solution.
Partito.
Beh, talvolta la realtà supera l'immaginazione. Con questa tecnica, lo dico dopo.